The CEO of the nonprofit that manages Fairpark says he's resigning. Brian Llewellyn's exit comes after months of leadership turmoil and concerns about the park's finances. His last day is scheduled for August 15th.